you please tell me your name?
My name is Angelina.
What happened to your face?
Well, I know it's a little messed up, but it's gonna cry.
Why is it so close to my face? Sorry, I just want to make sure everyone at home knows how ugly. I mean, okay, I'm sorry, go on.
I shouldn't come out here.
Just go.
My mama told me.
Wasn't listening.
I was in a car accident like 2 months ago. And
you want to
date my son? Dad, but I'm really busy. I have been on a date a really long time.
Like, really long. Wow. That is one screwed up place. Well, anything else you want to say to the camera before we go?
I know I'm ugly, but yes. I think I can make it into your home.
Wait, do it, say that again.
Say it again?
Wait. I thought I couldn't hear that. Please say it again.
I said, I know I'm ugly, and I'm a little messed up, but please.
Don't laugh.
No, I'm really ugly, but if you give me a shot, it's me.
Yeah, well, ew. You peel your skin off?
Me? No, I do it all the time. Is that too far?
No. Oh, God. Ew.
That was in the bird.
Okay, ready? Go. Go.
Wait. I know I'm a little ugly, but if you give me a chance, I think I can make it into your heart. I am really, really fun in person. Not fun to look at, but I'm fun.
Okay, well, thank you for coming. Okay.
Lack of living.
Fall of terror.
Lack of living.
Wow, that was quite entertaining. Well, why are you here on the show today?
Publicized myself as a singer / songwriter kind of person. And I think I can only make it far in this business because, I mean, I have the looks. Zooming in on me.
Sorry.
I'm really sensitive about my mole. I like to take moon walks on the beach.
Moonlit walks?
Moonlit walks on the beach. And I carry my shoes like this.
You like shoes?
I want some shoes. Oh my god. Shit.
You want some shoes.
I want some shoes.
You want some shoes.
I want some shoes.
You want some shoes?
Shit. Oh god! Oh god! Oh god!
You want some shoes.
Shit.
You want some shoes.
Shit. I want some shoes. I want some shoes.
I want some shoes.
Oh my god.
Yes? I want some shoes.
Oh my god.
I want some shoes.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
I want some shoes.
I need some shoes.
I want some shoes.
I need some shoes.
I love some shoes.
I need some shoes.
Shoes.
Let's go party.
I'm a Barbie girl in the Barbie world. Life is plastic. It's fantastic. You can brush my hair, undress me everywhere.
Little touch up done on my face, you can tell it's really not as tight as I'd like it to be. I swear, doctors need their eyes. I'm wearing my eyeballs that high, and look how low it is. It's like, I might as well have, I think called droopy, I found them. And my lips, do these look big to you? Because they don't look very big to me. I specifically asked for Angelina Jolie lips. God, this whole ribbon actually holds my head together. What do you think, though?
So, in what ways are you addicted to plastic surgery?
I'm not addicted to anything. I can stop whenever I want.
How come, even after family therapy, you still continue to get it?
Family therapy? How do you know about family?
Well, we've been doing some research and...
Research? Is that what you call research? Get out of my face. I'm appreciative. I'm very mad right now, if you can't tell.
You don't look really mad.
I am.
On the inside?
Why switching? I have a switch.
Now, what are these? Are you breaking? Hang on. Do you have a button or something I can push? I think. Oh! Ma'am? Are you breaking? Hang on. Do you have a button or something?
I wanna be dead. Make that look so